the Cash Level 3 Technical Diploma in Childcare and Education at Hucknall Sixth Form Centre. The diploma is a 2-year course which has 938 guided learning hours with a total qualification time of 1,196 hours. Overall achievement is graded between D and A star and is the equivalent to 3 A levels. The diploma consists of 14 internally assessed units and 2 externally set synoptic assessments. The 14 units are split over 2 years, with Unit 16 spanning across both. The units are a mix of knowledge-based and practical, so are never boring. Learning childcare is fun. We meet all learning styles, so lessons will include a variety of activities, and we even set up a real nursery environment. To achieve the diploma, learners are required to gain work experience, which is provided in the form of ongoing and block placements. These placements are split across the early years age group, with learners also being able to complete a specialist placement. Whilst on placement, you will gather evidence for your Unit 16 portfolio using real work experience. Achievement of the diploma can lead to higher education or fully qualified roles in the early years sector. So why choose Hucknall Sixth Form Centre? We are an experienced team who enjoy making learning fun. We are all passionate about childcare and can support your aspirations if you are too. Come and join us.